Right now, a man is dead and police tell us someone killed him. Officers were called to Cunningham Place in Southwest Atlanta around 1:30 this afternoon. That is where they found a vehicle on fire. They say someone shot the victim, but it's not clear if he was inside the car. And we are working to find out more about the victim and how the car caught on fire. No word on any suspects just yet.